Welcome back. Well, busy parents are always looking for clever ways to save time and money. There are loads of little tips and tricks when it comes to running households and families more efficiently. Studio 10's very own Anna Taylor is here with some of the best. Good morning.
Hello, my friend. How are you?
Oh, life at home's always so easy.
It is. And we did some tips and tricks a couple of weeks ago, just ways to streamline and simplify your life. And the response was so incredible. We've got some more today.
Take us through them.
Come up here. Now, I've got three kids. You've got two boys, right? Mm-hmm. I've got a 12-year-old who has taken to not wearing socks with his shoes, and foot odour and shoe odour is quite a problem, but I can solve it.
How?
With tea. This is true, Joe.
Yep.
Tea in a stocking, and if you put it into the shoes and put the shoes in back in the wardrobe, It'll absorb all the odours. And this is a nice curl grey.
Wow.
Yeah. You can put like a few drops of essential oils or something.
Quite refreshing.
It's a really good tip. Now,
that's fantastic.
How many times do you cook?
All the time.
Do you?
Not
and
well.
Do you often need to separate eggs? How
yes.
hard is it to separate an egg?
Very, very difficult.
Okay, I've got a really easy way to do it. Egg. You hold this.
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to crack that. So there's no need to separate an egg. If you've got an empty water bottle, squeeze the air out, pop it on the yolk.
Oh, no. Okay. I love live television. That didn't work.
No. It works. It works. Trust me. Give me this one.
Okay.
So if you squeeze the air out. Yes. Like, it actually is. Isn't that great? In the office all the time, you know that.
That is fantastic. Sharing and caring.
Yeah, but it's a really, really good idea.
That's great.
Okay, so school lunches.
Oh, yes.
Big thing in my house. Get your bread. My kids are always complaining that, you know, there's dry bits around their sandwich. So this is Devon. Does anyone eat Devon? Really? Well, it depends what part of Australia you're in, because it can be Straz.
Was Devon.
I think
I was
they
young.
Call it Windsor.
Really?
Yeah, in Queensland. It's polony in WA.
Awful.
But anyway,
true.
You cut it like this. Look, I'm rushing. And you can do it this way. This is the way to get the most out of your sandwich.
That's fantastic.
But it's really good because you're not going to waste the bread.
Right.
Do you like that?
I love that.
I think that's really good. Okay. It's a hot summer's day. We need a drink.
Oh, do we what?
Okay, you go to the fridge. There's nothing there. You know, you go to the cupboard and you've got a drink, a soda.
Yes.
Do you know this one?
No, I don't. Tell
okay.
me.
Okay. Paper towel is all you need if you need to cool the drink down quickly. So you can wet the towel. Okay, wrap it around the warm drink that you've got out of your cupboard, and we should have a rubber band or something around that. But if you put that in the freezer, 2 minutes, and it will cool your drink super, super fast.
Fantastic.
Well, I think you're being a bit insincere.
Fantastic.
Does it cool bottles of wine?
Yeah.
Okay.
It'll cool anything.
All right.
And last but not least, how to prevent your pot from boiling over.
Oh,
when you're boiling
them. Happens to me all the time.
And me, boiling the water. If you just put a wooden spoon over your saucepan.
It doesn't boil dry?
No.
Really?
Never.
Well, it's not going to boil dry. It's not going to boil over.
Right, okay.
Gee. I'm going to do that
Anna,
one.
Thank you very much. Wow. I love those simple tricks.
Yay!
And we want to hear from you at home. Send us your tips for streamlining and simplifying your home and family life, and Anna will include them in her next Life Hacks segment. Thank you very much, Anna Taylor.